Simon Singh, the author, he likes popular science books, and he lends it to the University of Cambridge, where I work, and this was found in a French email by an American cryptographer, and he took it as his senior year. The guy found it died about a week ago, and when he died, that's when Simon Singh had the solution. We're going to send a message. Now, we were talking about what to send. Let's turn this into an email. So I'm going to type in N to begin with, and you can see there the little Y lines up. So N equals Y, your code line. Let's do the next letter, U. Let's do M. I've got 8. B. And E. Notice here, we had Y turn up twice. They turned up two. The other unusual thing you may notice is that the 2e in the number file have turned into two different letters. So here e became y, the second e became the one. Now this is why the Germans thought they had old fashioned code in the past, pen and paper code that they used to use. If you had the same letter, it would become the same letter. In real life, it's different. Probably each time you put it, you get any being different. Now, if we can break this code, by we, I mean the Polish, the British, and the American.